He's all right.
Now we got the Wicked Witch of the West, then.
What a world! You like it? Yeah, what's going on? Couple? Mates? Married? Ah, oh, nice. Still be a couple. That's just a couple, isn't it? Right, what's your name, mate?
Jody.
You like Joe? How long has he been married for?
4 weeks.
Have you? Yeah. Oh, congratulations, mate.
That's a year for a lesbian, though.
What? That's a year for a lesbian?
Yeah.
Why is it like dog years or something? Why is that a year? Why the lesbian marriages not last or something? Is this known?
Just loads of other pussy out there, just like Danish bacon, mate.
Oh, congratulations, that's boss, that mate. That's lovely. Where'd you get married?
In the town hall.
In the town hall?
In Birkenhead
town hall.
Fucking hell, mate. That's rough, that.
I mean, I don't want to shit on your wedding, but that's... Yeah. Oh, man. What's your name, Sari?
Jordan.
Nice to meet you. Who proposed? All of all this? You proposed. You get down on one knee and all that shit?
Outside St. John's.
Outside St. John's.
Use a Scotty beer juice.
Will you fucking marry me or what? Say yeah and I'll plate you right now. How long has been together for?
14 months.
14? And you're married already?
He's a fucking stupid Jesus.
You fucking bad knobheads. I hope one of yous is minted, because if you're not, he's a dickhead, mate. Oh, man alive. Shit, lad. There's no excuse. One of yous can't even be pregnant. There's no fucking reason for it. Is one of yous pregnant? Are you... Is he? I don't know. And I'm like, how's this happened?
Well, I got it and I just went, wah.
She did? Fuck off! No. So what?
I don't know if you're lying or telling the truth, but I've never been more excited than my fucking life. I'm just going to have a fucking minute here now. So, if I am imagining this correctly, someone came onto one of your hands, and then you went... And that was enough to impregnate the other one.
Am I imagining this, or is this what happened? I'm this close. A cowpaw syringe? Oh my God! That's the worst one, that's a child syringe! You're as close as a lesbian can be to a nonce, that's bad. That's disgusting! Someone to like come in a cup or something? You can't stop now, mate. I'm sorry, I don't normally go this deep, but we need your full fucking life story, you know. So who got the cowpaw syringe? You? Did you like toss a coin for that or something? Oh, you got the cowpaw syringe? So you just like, fuck it, nah. Oh, you can ruin your fanny, I'm not doing it. Mine's like a fucking paper cut girl. Yours is fucked anyway. You both sat there looking at each other's fannies going, well, mine's better. Innit? I mean, fucking let's all be honest about it. So you're pregnant now? You don't know? I mean, the hooch that you're drinking would suggest not. Non-alcohol, is it? Oh, fair enough then. So you haven't had the test or none?
Oh, yeah.
No. How far? When was the cowpaw syringe?
last week. So you might need to go again. Who's jizz was it? Whose cum was it? I know, I can feel the room going, all right, leave it, but no. I need to know, man. I've never been more interested in anything ever. I swear to God, I'm more interested in this than when my ex had my own kids. Oh, let me come in a cup for you. To have a go, you know, if it doesn't work, we'll all do it. Yeah, you game con. He's wanking the back of his truck, he didn't give a fuck. You won't know whose it is. You'll be like, is it gonna be Ginger? Who knows? Oh man, shit, lad. Whose cum was it though? Do you know who it was? Did you buy it? What happened? Did you pay the fella? The black market. Not on Birkenhead market. Anyone got any jizz? Jizz? Got any jizz? Give me the fiver.
Oh, man.
She can give
me the fiver from her. Fire. That was... I don't condone heckling, but if you're going to do it... That was the timing and the level. I like you, mate. You're good. That's funny. I hope all... Well, you know what? Genuinely, I hope... Whatever the fuck happens. I wish you every happiness in the world. I hope you have a beautiful baby together. Good luck. Call it Cal Palman. Know what the worst thing is, right? If you do, and that baby comes out, at some point, you're going to have to give it Cal Palman. Let mummy tell you a story. Oh, no! No! Oh, what a time to be alive. I have missed this job so much. So, I've been in the house for 18 months. You just don't get this shit in Tesco's, man.